All right, guys, once again, follow up after ICAST. One bested category, same as the Xenon we just talked about, that's the Veritas combo, the Zeta Reel Veritas rod combo. Again, I was on the test team, so I've had these in my hands for all the last year, and I've had a chance to fish with them in a bunch of different ways, give feedback to Abu Garcia, and then you see what the final product is. These rods may not even be exactly like the ones that came to market, depending on the final tweaks from all the guys like me. Either way, it's a fantastic value, a full line of rods, spinning and casting rods, a great opportunity for a guy that wants to have a bunch of rods that are of high quality without spending a ton of money to do it. The wind grips feel great. They've proven to be extremely durable, very cleanable. These ones, extremely cleanable. The grips on the reel, same thing. It's a great overall combo, spinning or casting. Abu Garcia really hit one out of the park with the Veritas series. I think they're going to be very popular. Check them out.